Did you see the baby Yoda that was revealed in the pilot yet?
I have seen it on the set. I've seen it on the set, and it's heartbreaking. It's heartbreakingly beautiful, and I saw two technicians operating it remote. One was for the eyes and the mouth, and the other one was for other facial expressions. It's a phenomenal technical achievement, and beyond the technological achievement, it's heartbreaking.
Why is it heartbreaking?
I don't know. I only saw it on the set. I haven't seen it in the movie yet. So, because I haven't seen it yet, in 2 hours, when I have seen it, I can answer it. But on the set, it looked absolutely convincing. It made you cry when you saw it.